Zeus, of course.
I'll have to go with the painful way. That was for last time. Take my spear. All right, let's get to work. Hello there, Dionysus.
Heard you wrestled with some satyrs near the surface, Zach. Nice work making it that far, and I just want to let you know that they are definitely not my crew, man. Satyrs I know aren't like that at all.
Your time. All right, who's next? This offering is but a trifle, Uncle Zeus, for all your magnanimity.
So fine a gift again, my dear nephew. Would that my sons and daughters on Olympus here would show me such respect from time to time. By the way, nephew, I hear tell your mother Nyx is quite the catch, if you'll forgive my saying so, of course. Your father's never had much of a sensibility around companionship, though perhaps this concubine of his brought something out in him at last.
My subjects wish to have a word with you.
Whoops.
Finish. That's all the time we have.
I thought crystals were supposed to be pretty. Hey, sir.
Why, Prince, you being serious right now? Is that from me?
You deserve better, Sisyphus. This really isn't much, but maybe it'll help you while away the days, nights, whatever time it is. Sisyphus, how can you stand it, being here like this? You always seem in such good spirits, though.
You push old Baldy here sufficient times and you might get a different outlook on things too. With the Furies all preoccupied and with my running into you from time to time, I'm positively doing great lately. I like to take what pleasures I can get.
Sure thing.
For safekeeping.
So long.
Enjoy that, mate. When it comes time to reconsider your price structure, hope you think of me. Charon, mate. Now, hypothetically, if I provided you with, say, 1,000 coins, would you be willing to give me a ride in your beautiful boat? Upriver, I should say, specifically. I had to ask.
Oh, hey, man, what is new?
Hope I didn't keep you waiting, ladies.
I've got to admit, you're really frustrating, you know, Red Blood. What is it going to take to make you scream,
What, you mean to say Meg never told you? And here I thought you two were close.
Well, we'll find out. I've got plenty of ideas left I've been meaning to try.
Thank you.
Sator. Which one? I see you, Tartarus. Learning awaits. Since we met, Lord Hermes, life here in the underworld has been much faster paced, and I am ever grateful. This is for you.
Hey, boss. I appreciate the tip, but just as a reminder, all my services are paid in full already. No need for special thanks. Though, cheers. Another message from Olympus, boss. This goes, Zagreus, take absolutely all the time you need making your way to us. We know the going must be treacherous, and we assure you our support however long it takes.
How about that? I know that toll.
Caught up with you here, Zag. You must have had a little help from Hermes, I suppose. Stand down.
Consider this a warning.
Let's make this quick.
Better help.
Now to collect. All aboard. Thank you.
sorcery often.
Lord Dionysus, mate, you have made the mood down here materially less miserable, and I am much obliged.
What is that for me? Why, Zack, I mean, you really shouldn't have. You know I can't get enough of this stuff, right?
Olympus, I accept this message.
You shall think twice next time before so brazenly defying me, won't you?
I can use this. Everything just fine? You, Lernie, dear. all set.
Oh, I'm rich.
Bye, Asphodel. Much nicer climate.
Thank you.
like this. Lord Ares, please accept this token of my deep appreciation for your generous support.
An offering? For me? Indeed. How gracious that you keep me in your thoughts. Know that likewise I keep you in mine. I sense that you have forged a greater bond with your instruments of destruction there, my kin. Then that is very good, and may their altered form serve you quite well.
Kill or be killed.
Asterius, the fiend returns. The rumors that he fled to haunt the surface must have been mere lies.
Well, no, in this case, those rumors must have been quite accurate. It's just I'm back. Realized I didn't want a future for myself that didn't include crushing you repeatedly like this.
Oh, such clever excuse-making from one so versed in treachery. Well, if you are indeed contained within this realm, then we shall be delighted to make sure it always stays that way. Now come and fight. The admiration of the proud.
mighty, I invoke your aid!
Not yet.
How could you?
That's one champion unseated. Some darkness. Guess I'll be going then. Mate. The hunt is on. If I were a satyr sack, where would I be? Let's see what's in here. What? Get out.
Thank you.
Miss a couple coins. Mighty Poseidon, greatest of my uncles, arguably, please accept this gift.
For all the times I'm offered gifts or sacrifices, little nephew, I still always very much appreciate it. I mean, look, I'm grinning ear to ear. Say, word has reached me that you squared against one known as Theseus, now champion there in Elysium. He was a handful even when he lived. So much so that my honored brother Zeus, he took to calling him my son. Can you believe the nerve?
Gotta find something for Cerberus. I bet it's in here. You can't do that. Not now. Through here. Not yet. Worth it. For you. Good enough to eat. Calm down. I'm rich. Always a pleasure, Charon.
Fang-bearing Cerberus directs all three of his attentions toward the Sator Sac.
Thanks, boy.
All right, Father.
Hate to keep you from your parchment work.
Not one of my overseers managed to stop you again. Must I do everything myself? Observe. As Lord of Death, awaken, wretches, and defend your king.
Why don't you let your wretches rest in peace?
Darkness. You should have avoided that.
Hades. Found you.
Reflecting on this victory, Prince Zagreus observes how death can take hold in so many different ways. At times quite slowly, and at other times.
How?
what you're expecting giving this to me. If there's a catch here, I don't want to know.
We've been through a lot, then, and I think we'll be going through a lot more yet. Consider it a token of our kinship.
Oh, for me? I can't accept something like this, lad, you know that.
Come on, Achilles, live a little, such as you're able. I won't tell if you won't tell.
Father keeps things orderly, I guess. Guess Mother's off someplace. Look at what I caught, Chef. Seems fair enough.
No gift which you could bring me can exceed the value of our kinship, child. Though it moves me to receive this offering.
It's nothing, Nix, really. I know you've always believed in me, and it's not something I ever take for granted.
I am grateful.
There you are. Oh, look here, pal. I can't just keep accepting these from you. Not when they're paying me already. I got standards to uphold, you know?
I will look the other way if you do, mate. Now here, or else. My blade.
Accept that you are not like all the others here. Your differences do not make you deficient. They can make you strong. It's up to you.
My differences have made me strong, all right.
Lord Zeus.
The lord and ruler of Olympus on the world? Why, he needs a healthy sense of humor, no, young man? But there's an awful lot of spoil sports out here. Can't even take a little joke. Well, I know all their mothers. Fie on all of them, I say. Let's joke away!
Stand aside.
Nice.
May this small offering bring you some joy there on Olympus, Lady Demeter. Thank you for all your help.
A conscientious gift, my little sprout, and I am grateful for your generosity. A bit of nectar cut straight through the cold, I say. After my daughter Corley disappeared, I left this mountaintop. Wandered the earth in search. For naught, of course. It was a necessary journey, I suppose. May your...
Choose.
Perhaps you have defied me here in jest, young man. Though in such cases pertinent to my authority, you'll find I lack a sense of humor.
Well, that's that. Let's give him a show.
Forgotten, Zagreus. What were we even going on about back there?
Demeter.
heard rumblings about some news back at your daddy's house, Red Blood. So his illustrious abducted queen, she's come back home?
Wait, how do you even know all that? And should you really be talking about the queen that way?
I don't answer to her. She can come and go as she wants for all I care. But you want to know who can't? Yeah, you.
To choose. Should help. Feel cleaner already. Nowhere to go but up. Done. Be there soon, Lemmy.
Him riches now.
No time to lose.
Blood and darkness.
Steady now.
Just the ingredient I needed, hun. Thank you so much. You know, you weren't near as bad as I'd heard.
Oh, don't worry. We're still getting to know each other. Plenty of time for me to live up to my notorious reputation. Though I'm surprised you've heard of me at all.
How's it going lately, hun? You eating well and everything? Sure thing, hun.
Thanks again.
Safe travels.
This far, this quickly, had it not been for your tireless support, Lord Hermes, sir. I'm in your debt.
You know, Cuz, I gotta say I had a few concerns when we first met, your father being who he is and all, but you're all right. You ever wonder how I got this fast, Cuz? Lots of practicing, I'll tell you that. And being born unnaturally quick, I guess.
here goes. Anything I need. Just what I need. Of death again, huh?
Guest of honor at the biggest feast that you have ever seen. Though I know you've got your hands full for the time, so first things first.
How about a different set of choices then? To my health.
Nephew, I've learned that you have managed to get all the way to Asphodel. Fine work. Now you just keep on going.
help that. How was the magma temperature lately, Lerny? Mate, I don't suppose you've given any further thought to my proposal to just, you know, ferry me up to the surface, seeing as it's not out of your way. I'll take that as a no. At this part. I can use this. Any other blessings, maybe? Thank you. gods want me to choose.
Presented with a choice to side against me or not to be such a fool, do be sure to choose the latter next time,
Apologies, Lord Zeus. Time to win him over.
I shall let you off the hook and take you back under my wing for now.
Have no shortage of supreme vintage at your disposal, but this one's from me.
Why, Zach, how positively thoughtful, man. I mean, I love it. Positively love this stuff. And I am very moved that you would think of me for it.
Olympus, I accept this message. Fishing time, then. More. that. Show me, Charon. Here, then.
We have a pest problem. Enough.
Finally. Bought them out. Cheers, mate. Phew, that's good.
You! Beware, Asterius, the demon comes. The demon who would sever the fraternal bonds we share if we so much as drop our guard.
What? You think I'm here to ruin your friendship? Look, to each his own in that regard, though, since you bring it up, I really don't see why Asterius puts up with you.
You see? Just as I said. Cover your bovine ears, Asterius, for this monstrosity would poison us to get the upper hand.
Shades. Got it. Fight. It's a gun. here, thanks. Need to keep looking down those passageways. Thank you, mate. Uncle Zeus, accept this gift of nectar in your honor, though it is such a pittance in comparison to all the generosity you've shown.
I'm very pleased to see a show of such respect and admiration for your uncle, Zacharias. You'll go quite far here on Olympus with an attitude like that. Not him.
In the name of Hades. see what I can do with this sword. Tuned up. So, Cerberus. Maybe this way. No use. Exactly what I need.
Each violent countenance of Cerberus agrees the Sator Sack must be destroyed.
Thank you, boy. Think you can beat me this time, Father?
Who shall be first to return home this time, do you suppose?
Yeah.
can't. Not this.
I shall not take such disrespect from you.
States that death is inescapable. There is considerable credence to his claim.
Again?
I'm back. Huh. There's a good boy.